I really think it depends on the stage of life of the business and the stage of life of the business owner. What I needed to make when I was 23 when I founded Freshy and what I need to make today to support my family are very different, obviously. But what I do think is important is keeping as much equity in the company as possible. I'd rather keep the value creation in the business than in my personal bank account because I think in the long run that will serve me the best.